If a criminal used your home as a grow op or a meth lab, I want families to know about it before they put the health and safety of their kids or their families at risk.
Ontario PC leader Tim Hudak had been planning to talk about his party's promise to bring in a registry that would allow prospective homebuyers to find out if the property had ever been used as a marijuana grow-op. Instead, his media conference was hijacked when he was asked if he had ever sampled the product himself.
Listen, I was a normal kid, had a normal upbringing, normal life in university, so experimented from time to time with marijuana. It's a long time ago. In the past, like this grand scheme
of
things.
When's the last time you smoked?
Quite some time ago.
Baby boomer politicians acknowledging they may have smoked up in their youth is becoming a very old story. In fact, Premier Dalton McGuinty acknowledged a similar youthful indiscretion along those same lines. Hudak says he still doesn't favor decriminalization of marijuana possession. In fact, he says he intends to bring in a very tough anti-crime fighting agenda should he win on October 6th. The registry is part of that. It would allow families to see if they're moving into a property that might expose them to toxic mold or to electrical fires. For the Toronto Sun, I'm Antonella Artuso.